Welcome viewer, I am Murubanes. This video tutorial describes how to fix .exe not a valid win32 application in Windows 7, 8, and 10. Type PowerShell in search bar. Right-click Run as administrator. Type SFC space / scan now. Wait until it completes 100%. After completes 100%, restart your system. Thanks for watching. I hope this video tutorial helps to solve the problem. Please like, share, and don't forget to subscribe my channel. See you next video.